Hey guys, how's it going? Here today, I got a 2015 Chevrolet Cruze. This is an LT model. Here are your wheels. It's got a silver exterior. You do get a chrome accenting on the rear. Kind of hot out here in Houston. I'm at Gilman Jeep of Houston, Texas, and they let me make this video today. So, let's go and hop inside. Breakaway mirrors. It's a 2LT model. It does have leather, silver exterior, black leather interior. It's got a little bit of some usage right there. You do get a power sliding tilting seat with manual recline. All right. As for how the interior is, steering wheel is leather wrapped. You do get your cruise control here. You do get your audio controls, telephone controls, and voice commands. Here's your horn. Really nice. You do get your 6 preset stations. Look at that, a best trash truck. Sorry, I get distracted. You get your clock information, favorite, tone, as, back. You get your audio right here. Nice roll-up. It is a Chevrolet MyLink. This cruise has got a real heck of a stereo. Yeah, you do get your home button, your source configurations. You get your disc and CD insertion right there, trunk release, passenger airbag, hazards right here. You get your heated seats, your climate control. Your heated seats are actually on the buttons right here. You do get recirculation and AC. You get a small little storage. You do get silver silver accenting that goes right here on the here. And then on the shift knob is the silver accenting. You get your traction control on and off. 12-volt power lift, storage compartment, e-brake. You do get cup holders, storage with a USB and aux input. Console does slide, very tiny. You do get a manual dimming rearview mirror. You have OnStar communication, interior lights. Let's leave it like that. Here's your visor. It does have illumination. It is really cool. I actually haven't been in one of these vehicles in a long time. My camera is constantly losing focus. Let's go ahead and turn the lights and the hazards. Not sure how many miles this one has. You do get halogen headlights. LED accented daytime running lights. You can't really see because it's daytime. Here's the back. Your backup lights are actually right here. They're not right here. Extremely breezy outside, so if there's excessive wind noise, it's got 82,833 miles. Open the hood. It's really windy outside. Under the hood of this cruise, there are two different engine options, but this particular one has a 1.4 liter four cylinder. Texas Pride disposal front loader. I'm sorry if I missed that. There it is. Like I said, it has 82,000 miles and it actually still is going strong. As in terms of the interior build quality, it is somewhat okay. Upper panel material is a hard touch material, but the graining is okay. This portion right here is a cloth material, so it is soft to the touch. Armrest is padded. You get power locks, power windows, power mirrors. And every cloth portion is padded. So even right here, the dashboard is hard to the touch. But one thing I'm glad about is that they didn't put like the old General Motors grainy material that they put in their Tahoes, Suburbans, Yukons, Avalanche, or the ESV Escalades or whatever it is. So I don't know if they put that. Right over here, you get your display controls right here. Let me see if I could activate it. Oh no, it only shows the mileage, so. There's your back seat. For a small car like this, room is actually not bad. My knees are barely touching the seat. Foot room is good. Thigh support is really good. Very heavy bolstering. Rear seat map pocket. You get a power outlet. Get an armrest and two sets of cup holders. You get your grab bars. Backseat materials don't really follow through, but they do kind of cheap out. Everything is plastic, including right here, but this is a soft touch material, so yeah. Pop the trunk. It's got 82,000 miles, it's still going strong. Very roomy amount of trunk space. Spare tire is underneath, it's a donut tire. And it does have a few chips right here on the trunk area. There's a button right here that you push. It opens the trunk. There is no backup camera, so. The seats will fold down. The leather in this thing is so nice. It's very, very plush. You get a manual passenger seat, including height adjustment. Here's your glove box. Not a bad vehicle.
There's another one.
Well guys, that'll conclude the tour on the 2015 Chevrolet Cruze 2LT. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And thank you for watching.